Well, I got my bar pinched, and believe it or not, this is the first time I've ever taken a chainsaw off of a bar because the bar was pinched. I've got a cheat code at home that skid loader will move whatever log I'm working on. So if I was at home right now, I'd just nudge this log and the saw would pop out. See if I can get a wedge right in here. Looks like it's actually going to continue rolling. Mm-hmm.